Yeah, I'm the son of a Marine and the grandson of a man who stormed the beach at Omaha. I can't say enough how much I respect and everyone involved with this project respects your sacrifice, so we have the freedom to express ourselves, whether it be in books or scripts or on television. Without you guys, the First Amendment goes away, so thank you.